The little misfit is so dehydrated now, he's walking in circles. He's lost the others. He sees them in the gully below. A crocodile is waiting for any unwary drinker. The mothers know the danger from the croc and bark out warnings and threats. Weak and confused, the cub doesn't realize there's a safe way round. If a cub, her cub, is in direct danger from outside, it must appeal to her in a different way. At last, a drink of water. Hesitantly, he approaches his mother. For the first time since his terrifying night alone, she lets him get close and allows him to suckle. It's much needed sustenance, but he's still the runt, still injured, and still unable to keep up. Oh. As the pride walks away, something happens. One of the cubs turns and waits for him. Then, one by one, the whole family turns and waits. They give him a second chance. With luck, this is just the beginning of his story.